You guys gave me some terrible custom Skylander ideas, but of all of them, you wanted to see this abomination come to life the most. So I ripped off the base from Kingpin, cut the fire from Spitfire, torso from Snapshot, left arm from Watchbuckler, right arm from T-Rex, and finally grabbed Spyro's head. I glued everything together and ended with the finished product of what I'm calling the starter pack monster. So, what Skylander should I make next?